I'm glad to hear. Some business came up I gotta handle. So we're gonna have to put our trip on hold. You understand? Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Cool. Just for a couple of weeks.
Mm, I understand. Yeah.
Maybe a longer.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever.
Look, I'll call you next week and we'll iron out the details. Okay?
Yeah.
It was great seeing you, son.
You too, Lou.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Will.
You know what, actually this works out better for me, you know, the slimmies of summer come to class wearing next to nothing, you know what I'm
saying? Will, it's all right to be angry.
Hey, why should I be mad? I'm saying, at least he said goodbye this time. I just wish I hadn't wasted my money buying this stupid present.
I'm sorry, you know, if there was something that I...
Hey, you know what? You ain't got to do nothing, Uncle Phil. You know, ain't like I'm still 5 years old, you know? Ain't like I'm gonna be sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him? Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I, Uncle Phil? Got through my first day without him, right? Mm-hmm. I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. The hell with him! I ain't need him then, and I don't need him now.
Will.
Now, you know what, Uncle Phil? I'm gonna get through college without him. I'm gonna get a great job without him. I'm gonna marry me a beautiful honey, and I'm having me a whole bunch of kids. I'm gonna be a better father than he ever was. And I sure as hell don't need him for that, because ain't a damn thing he could ever teach me about how to love my kids. How come you don't want me, man?